Alrighty, so thanks to Park Bros on YouTube and Instagram for this footage from Magic Mountain. You gotta go subscribe to them. They have great content. I actually really do love their channel, from park vlogs to even just updates on coasters and construction projects. They're awesome. But let's get right into it. So construction is like taking off at Magic Mountain. There's lots of confusion as to what is the construction site and what is the housing development construction site. But this is definitely the area that the construction is taking place in, and a lot of the rumors are suggesting a mock hypercoaster. Now, what's interesting about this is you have CGA getting a hypercoaster as well in 2020. So is it the battle of the hypercoasters? Will it be the mock hypercoaster that wins, or will it be the B&M hypercoaster that wins if it is a B&M coaster that CGA is getting? But nonetheless, it's very interesting. It is always interesting when Magic Mountain is getting a coaster, because Magic Mountain gets some really unique, awesome coasters out there. If you can't tell, I'm suffering from a cold. I'm just struggling to get through this video right now. But yes, this is an awesome update I wanted to do, and what perfect day to do it than a day that Canada's Wonderland is rained out. So I can't do a Canada's Wonderland update, but regardless, lots of action going on here. In fact, they are definitely the first Six Flags park to have this much like land clearing going on and preparation for construction. And as we've seen, and as you'll see in a picture very shortly provided by Park Bros, they're off to an epic start. I couldn't be more excited for this park, as Magic Mountain is one of those parks like Cedar Point that when they build something, you know it's going to be good. At the end of this update, I'm actually going to have a Park Bros style like YouTube video, and then their link at the end for you to go subscribe to them. But yes, lots of construction going on here. This is, from what we're hearing, they might actually close off a good portion of Cyclone Bay for the preparation of this coaster. So I'm starting to think that along with the coaster coming to Magic Mountain, you might see some renovations going on in the area to Cyclone Bay to match with this new coaster coming. Now, one might think, does that mean there might be a lot of theming to go along with this coaster? And then is Apocalypse going to close down as well to help build this coaster? There's a lot of questions surrounding right now, as there's not much information released by Magic Mountain or leaked in the Magic Mountain area like you see at other parks, i.e. Canada's Wonderland, Carowinds, and etc. But it's definitely like a very protected coaster rumor going on right now. There's not much information around it other than speculation that it's a mock hypercoaster, and there's nothing more fun, as you see with Kennywood, than a coaster that not many people know about. So, and when I mean not know about, I mean like there's not much speculation going on. Like there's not like a solid speculation going on. So the coaster community is like, is it a mock hyper? Is it something unique? I mean, I've even heard mock dive coaster thrown out there by Thrill Central. So it's a very unique project. Anyways, I'm gonna be staying on top of this project. Go check out Park Bros. Stay tuned at the end of this video for a Park Bros style video updating you on Apocalypse. And thanks so much for watching, guys. Give this video a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't, and then head on over to Park Bros. Thanks so much, guys. Have a good one. Bye.
So we're gonna ride Apocalypse. My second favorite Woody in SoCal, I would say. Yeah, it's definitely going a little slower today, but that's okay. Hopefully there's, oh, there's not really a wait, sweet.
So we just rode Apocalypse. It was the roughest ride we've ever ridden in the back two rows, but I see the problem. There's a lot of chipping wood. There really is. Yeah, full retrack, please, soon, please. Because that's pretty bad.
So rumor mill is going around. Supposedly they're going to close down this entire section of Cyclone Bay and retrack Apocalypse over the next couple months. I don't know when that would be happening, but for probably for 2019, which would be awesome. I would love to see that, because this area needs it more than probably any other part of the park. And also Apocalypse needs that retrack. But hopefully they will be able to get ready the 2020 project back here, if it's back here. But yeah, I can't wait.